Welcome back. That's one thing that I have to get rid of is that giant pile of dirt. The road looks good. It's got a bundle drug down it. So you tell me if that looks good or not. Beautiful. So this morning, that's why I got to get rid of that. And we're all done here. So chipper's got to get moved. I think I'm going to have to pull the chipper, push chipper out. But I'm not going to push it out unless it gets stuck. The reason being is because you cannot see because it is so dusty. So, I mean, it's dusty just driving the dozer, let alone following that big rig. But it's moving day. I'll come back here in a while. I moved the slasher up to the other landing so it's out of the way. Log truck's here. Log pile. Skidder. Gotta get the dozer fired up. So, should be an interesting day. I'm only gonna go build another landing before the chipper can get moved in. So, everybody's gonna be waiting on me, which is always fun. Ready? Oh, come on, girl. Pretty good right now because I'm all cleaned up. Look at all the snow. But in 10 minutes, I'm going to be just covered in dust. I'm not going to follow them out, but I'll show you what we're doing here. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh. This becomes a travesty and we get it stuck, but that's the dust you're dealing with. Oh, a closed cab D6 would be nice. Look at that snow. Unreal. There she goes, a low-bellied beast. Look at it. had that leaning tree line to catch that conveyor. I had to slide the rear end of the chipper over there, do a little bit of work, baby. Shut her off. Hey, I've been working, boy. Yeah. Somebody's got to do the work around here. And then shut her off.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. How you doing there, boss? There you go.
I'm doing fine. Why?
There you go. You loosened it up, didn't you?
No, I didn't. It was actually, it was just hooked to it, like, just barely. Yeah. And when it was hooked, it was like...
That's how I designed it.
I'm videotaping
you.
I'm videotaping you.
I know, that's why I'm videotaping you. There he goes.